Dear Steph, how does a bill become a law? Your friend, Destry.
First, somebody writes a bill. Then it gets sent to the House of Representatives. The House of Representatives talks about it and sees if it passes. If it passes, it goes to the Senate of Representatives. The Senate of Representatives talks about it and sees if it passes. If it passes, it goes to the governor. And if the governor passes it, then it becomes a law. Well, that's it, and I hope you learned how a bill becomes a law. And thank you. Bye.